Alright. I can see the flag from here. In an army, brave captain and crew of family. Oh, whoa, watch out, Percy. She died. Captain Black Dust, seeing your bare face, shut up. Lifts up my spirit. Are you trying to be funny, you bare sucking fool? Maybe you thought we did. I was a dragon. By your peg leg down to the depths. The captain. I just thought you owed us to lose a ghost ship, by any means to say. I didn't intend to send you all aboard. Alright. Okay, guys, we are live. Hey, guys, it's Near No Life. That's right, guys. Back for another episode of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. So, last episode, we just cooked ourselves to help wake up a buddy here, Pecky. Look at that. So you see I'm all red, hot, and smelling good. So we spoke to Pecky. And he said that we need to get a flag. The pirate's flag. I guess this is the one so that I can get the spirit of the pirate. So I can refill my stamina gauge every time I get a spirit pirate. Yeah. So that's the plan for today. Yeah, as always, guys, before we start, as always, please like this video and share with your friends. Subscribe to my channel. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the episode, the game, and all that fun stuff. Alright, guys, let's start playing. Let's go. Turn to a frog. Let's plant that bomb. Oh, yeah, so because we spoke to Pecky. We woke him up, so I got this bomb. So, let's go. Oh, guys, I also got this new thing for my my guy. Look at this, check it out. Hey. And I can swim too. Oh my gosh. Ah! Alright. And it's nice now, because we got the frog, and we can swim. Look at that. Woohoo! Nice. And with our fire sword, we don't need two. We don't need to have the fire. Much easier. Look at that. It's super beautiful. Oh, chill. And we can breathe underwater too. In this frog form. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Wow. That is crazy. Oh my gosh. Wow. What's up in here? Oof, do I really want to go there yet? Let's go. Let's see what is it supposed to be. At least we got some coins. Woo. Alright. See what's so cool about this too? Like the developers really made like I said from before, like additional landscapes. Like this here in the front, it pops out, so it makes it more like of a 3D, I guess, like a
like a good 2D but 3D, like I don't know what to call it. But like it makes it look so nice. Like, and it has bubbles coming out. So it makes it look alive. Yeah, I'm happy. Wow, and they added this too. What's this? Ooh. Oh wow, are these? No way. I thought these were truffles. Oh well, let's go. Gosh, kind of like confusing. Yay. I love this frog form, man. Oh wow, there's a jellyfish. I think I have this fire sword upgraded. Makes it so easier. See the map. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh crap. Oh, okay. Nice. Perfect. Heavy duty, man. Got me killed. Yes. Oh, look, there's an anglerfish. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. Hope it opened up the thing. Oh, we did it. Yes! No life. So what's up with this? Okay, I don't get what's up with that. Ah, S means save point. I don't know what that is. I have a feeling that there's something in there that I gotta do. Oh shit. I don't know what it's for. Thought I do. We'll see. Some new gears. Alright, got enough more music stuff. Alright. Wow, there's criticals here. Look at that, look at that fish. It's just right there, randomly singing. Thank you. the snake thing is so cool. How they applied it with the water is amazing. Every gold counts, man. Shoot, I'm running out of water. I mean air. Shoot. Oh my gosh. Gotta. Oh. It's 1, 2. Then. Okay. It was yellow. Ugh. Oh, good. Red, yellow, green, blue, purple. 2, 3, 1, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1. Ba bam. Yeah, I'm awesome. Alright, keep on going, guys. Oh, it's a save. Think it's a boss? Nice. Okay. Perfect. Perfectly done. Let's think. Dang it. Ah. Okay. Wow, I gotta be really on top of everything. Time it right. Aww. Percy crashed a pirate ship. That's good, so maybe we can get some life. Let's go inside. What's in here? Dang it, how do I time it right? Nice. Pirate flag. Let me know after Percy's shipwreck. Now let's give it back to Percy. Where am I? Ah, okay. I remember that now. Yeah, we gotta go all the way back. Wow. Can't believe that. just go up here. Hey, let me a flag. Just one look and Captain Black Tusk will know where to find me. I know just where to put it. Up the lighthouse. The crew can't miss it up there. I was thinking one of the palm trees nearby. But okay, leave it to me. Before you go, take this here trinket. You help this scallywag, so you've earned it, see? It should come in handy. What is this? Carry this token to be blessed by the souls of the nastiest pirates ever fly in the Jolly Roger. Ah. Thing. go. Oh shoot, I gotta wear the... Oh yeah, I'm wearing it, right? Yeah. Ah, I missed that. Oh shoot, what did I become famous? Oh my gosh, these people. What did that do? Ah. I like how they incorporate everything now here, like all your forms. So you better be able to use all your forms. Oh shoot. Ah! Shortcut. Oh, shoot. Oh, I just need 10. Shoot. I'll say, I should go see what Percy thinks. Before we go, let's see what's up with these. Interesting. Oh, this is where the thing is. So we're in the lighthouse now. Is there a shop there? Go back.
Okay.
Wow. I was able to get a thing. Before we go to Percy. I can see the flag from here. In it and out, my brave captain and crew will find me. Oh, whoa, watch out, Percy. She died. Captain Blacktus, seeing your bird face shoot up lifts up my spirit. Are you trying to be funny, you bear sucking fool? Maybe you thought we did. I was a dragon, but you peg leg down to the depths. The captain. I just thought, yeah, oh, this to lose a ghost ship, by any means to say. I didn't intend to send you all aboard. Hey, it'd be my fault for not remembering how terrible a husband you be. But that's not why I'm scolding ya. It's cause you put up a flag. And it's all you find me, Captain. And it worked. A mistake it was, me almighty. Now the ghost ship that hunts our treasure will bear down on you. Let me tear. Oh. It is real. Jin, you gotta help us. All our souls will be dragged down to the depths if the ghost captain finds us. Guess not even pirates deserve such an awful fate. Don't worry. Wait. Don't worry, I'll do my best to make him go away. Atta boy, get in there and kick some ghost pirate butt. Alright guys, woo. I'll stop this episode here. We're the ghost pirate. Relax a little bit and probably play episode 10. See how it is. Yes, I'm lying. Yeah, so that's it guys, thank you so much for watching. As always guys, please like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the episode, the game, and all that fun stuff. And thank you so much guys for all the support. And you know, I'm like in what, 280 something subscribers now, and that's awesome guys. So please help me reach my 300 goal. I'm so close. A few more subscribers guys, please help me. Tell your friends about me. And yeah. Alright guys, see you later. Bye bye.